The makers of the upcoming biopic, PM Narendra Modi, have announced the final cast, which includes names like Zarina Wahab, Manoj Joshi, Prashant Narayanan, and Barkha Bisht Sengupta. Other talents who are part of the project are Boman Irani, Darshan Kumar. Actor Vivekanand Oberoi will be playing the title role of Prime Minister Narendra Modi. The shooting has begun in Ahmedabad on Monday. A photograph from the set of the biopic has been released, where producer Sandeep Singh, director Oman Kumar B, and Vivek can be seen holding the clapperboard at the set. PM Narendra Modi will traverse the journey of Narendra Damodar Modi from his humble beginnings to his years as Chief Minister onto his landmark win at the 2014 election, and finally being nominated as the Prime Minister of India. The biopic will be shot extensively in Gujarat and across locations within the country. INS report.